Have the line signal out there?
You know what I'm thinking, Ronnie? What's it? Well, Ben Eldridge told me one time that John Starling, you know, remember John Starling? He was one of the founding guys of the scene. So John liked to get up on stage and start slow and taper off. And I believe that's what we just did.
That's right. In tradition.
Well, maybe we can taper back up here. What do you think?
Yeah, well, I'll go ahead and introduce this fellow to my left. The band started in 1971, and a few years passed, and things changed, and New Year's Eve of 95 was the first time that I was able to play with this band, along with this gentleman, and the newspaper boy down on the end, Fred. We joined at the same time, so for the last, what I'm trying to say, the last 23 years almost, I've had the joy of working the stage with this fellow right here, and you probably remember him wearing a different style hat a few years ago with the Johnson Mount Boys, right? You folks remember that?
They were a few at this point, Ronnie.
Well, I was going to say that, but we'll say decades, how about that? But anyway, he's also a chicken necker from the state of Maryland, he's already told you. And whenever the band first, whenever he came on board, I wasn't quite sure that Dudley Caudell, the traditional singer, sing with the sea, but it's worked. And you used to hear him singing, I don't know, Stanley Brothers. But now he does Bob Dylan. He's going to do a Steve Earle number. Maybe Lady Gaga. Huh? What are you saying?
I forgot I would, Ronnie. I'd be happy to do it, but I left my meat dress in the car. I don't think.
Good.
Oh, he's going to sing a song that we recorded on an 8-track tape a few years ago, like I said, by Steve Earle. Make welcome Mr. Dudley Caudell.
Thank you.
somebody needs to introduce these two gentlemen.